Ladies and gentlemen, give it up right now.